Soon you'll find that another group of the Germans will come back to attack the bridge. To disarm and capture the bridge. Party of Allied airborne soldiers under the cover of the and begin to make their way up the causeway and towards the bridge. Their objective is to reach the bridge and advance up the causeway to link up with General Gavin's forces after they have crossed the Menoret River. The airborne attack the German forces at the bridge. Though you will see that the airborne company forces the Germans off the bridge, it won't have sufficient numbers to advance up the causeway and will anxiously await reinforcements as it seeks to accomplish its objective.
Group up. Thank you.